One of the most inspirational soldiers that they ever had on the show is, without a doubt, Noah Galloway. He is a former U.S. Army soldier that served from 2001 to 2006. He is also a motivational speaker, a model, as well as an extreme sports enthusiast. He was injured during the Iraq War, losing his left arm above the elbow and left leg above the knee. He led his team to a victory in the first season of the American Grit TV show on Fox. He also written a book called Living with No Excuses, The Remarkable Rebirth of an American Soldier, which was released in August of 2016, and he is an Emmy Award-winning sports talk radio show based in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. In 2015, he will become a contestant on the 20th season of Dancing with the Stars, being partnered with Sharna Burgess. This also marks Noah the first contestant to ever compete on the show, but with one arm. Before we get to the rest of the video, let's take a look back on Noah's tragic moment that would change his life forever.
Commander had asked if we could go pick up the rest of our platoon. We were driving down the road in the middle of the night, had our night vision on, couldn't see anything.
But one thing I didn't see that night was a tripwire that was stretched across the road. And when my front tires hit this tripwire, it detonated a roadside bomb large enough. It threw this 9,000-pound armored Humvee through the air.
Noah's injuries were catastrophic, and we didn't think he was going to make it.
The helicopter picked me up, and I woke up 6 days later in a hospital in D.C., on Christmas morning.
I really wasn't ready for what I was gonna see when I walked into the hospital room.
I remember my mom coming to my bedside and explaining to me that I'd lost my left arm above the elbow, my left leg above the knee.
We would walk out of the room and cry because I would think of the things that he might not be able to do because he was missing his arm and his leg.
I was a physical person before the military. Once in the military, I'd fallen in love with the job I had, and suddenly I woke up and all of that was gone. The career was gone, two of my limbs were gone, so I thought, well, there goes me ever being physical again, and it really depressed me. I portrayed this image to everyone around me that I wasn't affected by it, and I buried it all, and I got to where I would just sit at home by myself and drink and try to cope with it by myself. And it was the biggest mistake I ever made.
Unless he was willing to kind of deal with some of the anger that he had about what had happened, he wasn't gonna be able to move past it.
I really looked in the mirror and quit looking at what I was missing and paid more attention to what I still had left. I realized I had to make a change, and it had to happen fast. My kids were growing up. Once I accepted my injury, got back in the gym, started living a healthier life, everything picked up. It's like I had to be injured. I had to go through that dark time to get where I am today.
I would have never thought that dark day in 2005 that we would be here on Dancing with the Stars. I would have never imagined.
This dance represents the journey of acceptance from the man I was to the man I've become.
Despite the tragic moment, at first it affected him so much, but as the years went on, none of that mattered to Noah whatsoever. When they first got onto the dance floor, they would start off okay, but during the first half of the season was pretty good, even though he struggled a little bit, while the second half was a little up and down, but the semifinals and the finals went pretty smoothly for them. Also, he would bring up some inspirational performances, including their contemporary dance with Noah lifting Sharna with only one arm.
Walk when you take that jump, you don't fear the fall. Walk when the water rises, you built a wall. Whoop when the crowd screams out, they're screaming your name. Whoop when the moment comes, you say, I did it all.
at a bar in New York City. Everybody here looking New York pretty. But you're the kind of girl that's got that something. Dancing to the groove like it just ain't nothing. Try to think of something cool to say. Turn around, saw you walking on me. Pulled me on the floor, say it's some song. We were dancing all night long to a sweet old Alabama song. Ooh, I dig the way that you move. You shake it down to your roots. Did your mama teach you how to do that thing?
There's bills that I can't pay. I don't do it for the glory. I just do it anyway. And I will always do my duty, no matter what the price. I count it up the cost. I know the sacrifice.
face above the water. My feet can't touch the ground, and it feels like I can see the sands on the horizon every time you're not around. I slowly drift away. Wave after wave, wave after wave, slowly drifting away. And it feels like I'm drowning, pulling against the stream, pulling against the stream. I wish I could make it easy. Easy to love me, love me.
Galloway and Sharna.
Come on, up and down and around.
All right, thanks, guys.
Can you feel it? Now it's coming back. We can steal it. If we bridge this gap, I can see you through the curtains of the water.
A dog.
I'm not trying to get in your head, and I'm not trying to push your limits, 'cause I just want to make you feel special. A little fun, little love, little dancing. Who has a lifetime, baby? We got the night right now. When you see what I'm planning, you're gonna call me to put it down. All I, oh my, oh, where'd you come from? Just follow me, yeah. Here's a lifetime, baby. Here's a lifetime. We got the night right now.
We got the night right now.
When you see what I'm planning,
what I'm planning,
you're gonna call me to put it down.
I've been waiting for my dreams to turn into something I could believe in, and looking for that magic rainbow on the horizon. I couldn't see it, was there all along, within my reach, as close as the beat of my heart. And I'll taste every moment and live it out loud. I know this is the time, this is the time of my life. And I'll taste every moment and live it out loud. I know this is the time, this is the time to be more than or a face in the crowd. I know this is the time, this is the time of my life. This is the time of my life. The time of my life.
Noah and Sharna.
traveled land and sea. But as long as you are with me, there's no place I'd rather be. With every step we take, Kyoto to the gate, strolling so casually. If you gave me a chance, I would take it. It's a shot in the dark, but I'm late. Knowing all of your heart, you can't shake it. When I'm with you, there's no place I'd rather be. I'd rather be.
Noah and Sharna.
So Noah Galloway's Dancing with the Stars stats are this: 15 dances, 494 points, and an average score of 32.9, and would finish third with only two perfect scores. There is a lot more that I want to say about Noah. Even though he had his ups and downs, he ended his Dancing with the Stars journey on a high note. I gotta say, he's the ultimate trooper. It's really inspiring to me and everyone that he can dance even with one arm. Also, I gotta give Sharna a lot of credit for what she did during season 20, and she did an amazing job with Noah. Noah will be forever remembered as one of the most inspirational soldiers in Dancing with the Stars history. And lastly, all I wanted to say is to Noah, thank you so much for your service. And that'll do it for this video, so hit that subscribe button and leave a like on this video and leave a comment down below, and also turn on post notifications to get you notified about my latest Dancing with the Stars content video. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. This is Eric Sharkey, aka Dancing with the Stars Superfan. Catch you next time.